Gotta get a couple bags of dog food. This for that female that's pregnant. Supply. I stay away from this chicken. My dogs don't like none of that chicken. I need a couple buckets. Let's go. It's like the toy store to me. Let's see. Hopefully they got them today. There they go. Let's see. I need about two of them. Hold on, y'all. See, I need dewormer. Hopefully they got that. Let me see. Boom. Quad dewormer. That's all I use. Need that. More prenatals. Oh, I need some of them pill pockets too. Let me see. Damn, I done told you folks stuff up. Damn. You didn't know. Let me see what else I need. Plenty of puppy pads. Matter of fact, I need a can of let me see, milk just in case. Damn, I'm dropping everything. Just in case. Let me see. I love this store, I ain't gonna lie. One thing I do like to do is come down here to the sales. A lot of times they got discounted stuff. What's up, man? shampoo I use.
Right there.
Real good for that coat. Real good. Alright, let me get all this paid for. And I'll get back with y'all. I'm out.
Let's see. I should have drove the truck.
But
we'll make it. Where you going?
Car trying to ride away.
Come on.
But look, that quad dewormer, that's gonna take care of all four worms. All right. Most dewormers will take care of two or three. Then you go back, gotta go back with another dewormer. This one right here is gonna kill them all. It's gonna kill them all. I usually deworm my females when they're pregnant, when they're 45 days in. And she'll get that today. She's been on this diamond puppy food. That's what the puppy's gonna be on. She seen the light real good, so that's what we're gonna go with. I do it is every time I open a bag of dog food, I replace that bag so I don't never run out. It works for me. Y'all gotta figure out your own process way, but that worked for me. Every time I open a bag, I get another bag. And that's what we do. Damn, I should have drove my truck. It's all good. We load it up. Go take this cart back. Try to supply, y'all. That's where I get all my supplies from. Yeah, I feel good out here. Nice day like this, man. Y'all go do something. Be productive with yourself. Enjoy life, man. That's all you can do. Y'all take care. See y'all on the next one.